A Texas State University fraternity pledges suspected alcohol-related death has led the school to join a growing list of colleges to suspend all Greek life activities. Officers responded to an off-campus home around 11:30 a.m. Monday and found sophomore Phi Kappa Psi pledge Matthew Ellis, 20, unresponsive, authorities said. He was declared dead approximately an hour later. Ellis, of Humble, Texas, had attended a social event Sunday hosted by members of a university fraternity, according to Texas State President Denise Trauth. Image, Texas State University. Bobcat Field opens in San Marcos as Texas State hosts the University of Texas. San Antonio Express News ZUMA via Alamy file. It's unclear if the event was hosted by members of one fraternity or different fraternities. An autopsy on Ellis has been ordered, but a preliminary investigation suggested alcohol was a factor in the business administration major's death. As a result of this tragedy, I have suspended activities of all Greek fraternity and sorority chapters at Texas State. These chapters are prohibited from holding new member events, chapter meetings, social functions, and philanthropic activities until a thorough review of the Greek affairs system is completed, Trauth said in a statement. Related, Phi Kappa Phi revokes charter of Florida State frat chapter after pledge death. Commander Kelly Bomersbach of the San Marcos Police Department said that it's unclear if hazing played a role in Ellis's death. Texas State University now joins colleges like Florida State University and Louisiana State University, which have both suspended their Greek life programs following the deaths of new fraternity members. Andrew Coffey, an FSU civil engineering major from Pompano Beach, Florida, who was pledging Pi Kappa Phi, died earlier this month after he was found unresponsive following a party. Related, new charges in Penn State hazing trial after FBI recovers video. LSU student Maxwell Grover, who was in the process of being initiated into Phi Delta Theta fraternity, died at a Baton Rouge hospital with the blood alcohol level of 0.495, more than 6 times the legal intoxication level in most states. University of Michigan also suspended its Greek life activity following multiple allegations of sexual misconduct, hazing and drug use. Additionally, charges have been filed against 17 former Penn State University fraternity members following the alcohol-related death of 19-year-old Beta Theta Pi pledge Timothy Piazza.